commentary on the big screen. We are an example of that. Good afternoon to one and all present here. We welcome you to our product launch, which is named ICA. So, startup. We had an idea in 2017. Myself, Nikhil Jain, as the CEO. Karan Bansal as the CFO. Rahul Tanna as the marketing head. Yashwan Chaudhary as the managing director. Sanjay Raj as the human resource head. So we started this in the year 2017 as we had an idea. We perceived the idea and we converted it into a business plan in the year 2018. Where 2018 March, we have produced nearly around 500 units monthly. Obviously, it is very less compared to others. Why? Because we wanted to analyze the market and then produce more. So we are competing against people who are competing against their competitors, and to enter into the market is a very tough choice. So what makes our product difference is this.
Okay, so I'm gonna tell you about the features of this product. We have actually taken a market survey, and we want to know what is the demands by the customers. So the 9 features here are the most recommended and the most common replies from a customer that this is what they want in our jacket. So water resistance. This has been amongst almost every customer review from our market surveys, and protective sacks. So, suppose even if water leaks through a gap, where any gap, our protective sacks will save your electronic devices from getting wet. Phone connect. So in phone connect, we have an inbuilt we have an inbuilt earphone. And we have inbuilt pods to support your phone, and we have transparency for you to check what calls you got and skip through songs and other features. Our jacket is made of microfiber. It is extremely comfortable, and that's what makes it water resistant. We have inflatable neck pillows. The best part about this is it inflates in 2 seconds, and with one press it deflates. We have 9 pockets totally in the jacket, which includes a tablet pocket. By tablet I mean an iPad or other electronic devices. We have gloves, portable charger, and hand warming pockets.
Next slide, please.
So these are the 15 features, 20 features, including our own features, the ones we added through, including the 9 market survey features.
Next slide. Let me brief you through the investment. We have invested around 6 lakhs, 4 lakhs being our own fund and 2 lakhs we have borrowed from financial institutions. We mainly want IKEA to firmly establish itself as the number one travel jackets in the world. Next slide, please.
So we go to the pricing strategy. Our average cost of production for the jacket is 2,250 rupees, and we tied up with the many online shopping websites like Amazon, Myntra, and Jabong, and the retail price we kept over there is rupees 2,500. And free shipping to United States is done because Amazon is our only online shopping website which is available in US. Next slide, please.
Promotional strategies. So having a brand ambassador is really important. Why Anushka Sharma? Because mainly she's a woman and she knows women and she believes in women empowerment. And also she has a brand called Nush. We have a tie up with Nush. Nush, let me brief you through this. We have attractive coupons. If you buy something of our product, then you get discounts on Nush. So that's a very creative idea, I reckon. Next slide. So this is our first poster. I hope you like it. Next slide, please.
So CSR activities. CSR stands for Corporate Social Responsibilities. So our vision is that we will be using 1/4 of our products to educate for purpose of education. We will be adopting a village which is called Gulmarga, and it's in North Karnataka. It's a remote hilly area which needs a lot of supply. They need help. So also we're sponsoring the Paralympics for Indian contingency.
Why are you sponsoring the Paralympics? Because they are specially abled and it will give us a name as well. And we have not sponsored. As soon as the product launches today, we will sponsor as soon as possible.
And Sanjay, as a human resource manager, we recruit both skilled and unskilled employees in and around Bangalore. A few unskilled employees are from Harohalli, and our production unit is located in Harohalli, which is an industrial area. And we also have a mess for the employees for their meals.
I will tell you about the infrastructure. We have a land of 20 acres and a wide infrastructure with proper ventilation, a mess where the employees can have their meals, and a proper water supply. Next slide, please.
Women empowerment. So as the CEO told, Anushka Sharma, she believes with us also, we believe in women empowerment. So we provide special edition jackets, which give protective gears like pepper spray and lipstick tasers, in which women's safety in India is very important, and it's seen so limited number of jackets are there with different colors, and some unofficial colors being released after every 2 months.
How would IKEA help women with the jackets? So we have inbuilt GPS systems. We need to avail it through premium offers so that one connect with the phone goes, the call goes straight to the helpline and you can be tracked easily. So that's a good feature. Next slide, please.
And talking about the channel of distribution, we follow on-level channel of distribution where we act as a wholesaler. We distribute to agents like Jabong.com, Myntra.com, and including Amazon Fashion, and we expect a good sale from them. And we expect a good feedback from the customers also.
I will tell you the packaging strategy. We use a very light packaging material which has a reuse element, and it decomposes over a reasonable period of time. The advantages of that are it does brand marketing and also spread awareness for the product and protects the product.
And the additional services we provide is 24/7 online service, and we also give a good doorstep delivery which is safe. We also provide warranty and guarantee services which most of the company doesn't provide. And we also add value and more utility to the product by providing after-sale service.
Pre-order now exclusively available on Jabong, Myntra and Amazon. And also I would like to add that a friend from US has helped us with a video, so here it goes. Also the technical expert Vasu.
Who's your main competitor in India?
Sir, obviously Nike, Adidas.
No Indian competitor for you?
No sir, Indians don't really manufacture such goods.
Okay. What is the USP?
Unique selling point.
Unique?
Selling point. What is unique about your product? What is unique selling point? What
so
is
we have 20 features that makes us the most unique. I don't think any of the competitors have so many features.
Okay.
Also, we have a brand ambassador, whereas most of the competitors also do, but we believe in women empowerment, and also we have adopting a village, so that makes us
a very good, very well answered. And you adopt a village, you say you adopt, you are going to adopt a village in North
Karnataka. Not North Karnataka, sir. Sorry, that was a mistake. It was in Kashmir.
Kashmir. What is the purpose? What are you going to do there?
Sir, we are actually going to provide education facilities. Also, it is a hilly area, so which makes it cold there. You provide some few jackets to people over there and also provide education as much as possible.
Your only presentation where corporate social commitment is dealt with. No other people did. Kudos to that.
Thank you, sir.